And our record came out yesterday. We've been waiting forever. So thank you so much, everyone. You guys are always fucking cool. And we'll start this off.
Amen.
very much. So as I said earlier, we have a new record that just came out yesterday, and so a lot of really exciting things happened. First off, being here, hey. But we're really excited. This first show with Brazil. Holy crap, I'm gonna do that every night. But we're really excited. They're gonna be on the tour with us for a bit, and thanks so much, Joe, and for bringing us back. And you guys rock. And this is a song that's off the new record.
I'm a little bit bummed that when we said thank you, Joe, Joe was the only person who went, whoo.
Does anybody know Joe?
Oh, no, it was the guy beside Joe. No, that still sucks. Joe's responsible for all the shows that happen here. You guys should be very, very appreciative of him. He's been nothing but a class A dude to us.
I think this place has actually put Greensboro on the map, from what I've heard around the industry. But this is definitely going to be a hit, so thank you so much, guys, because we'll be here a lot now and playing this goddamn song that we're getting ready to play.
I thought I'd put this up. I started playing the set, and it was really low, and I haven't had a chance to put it up yet. Sorry, this is really breaking the mood here.
I think that broke the mood.
Trouble has been blown. I know you're not alone. But
Thanks so much. We're going to play a couple more, and then we're off. But seriously, guys, there's some free stickers and whatnots over there, and so please take some, and hopefully we'll see you again.
Thank you.
really appreciate it. Have a good night.